All right, milestone.
Come on.
Yeah, he just straight up took off the mask. What the hell?
Stay here, okay? Just don't move.
Thank you, Selena.
Don't thank me yet. Shit. You're lucky you were wearing that suit.
Well, let's just spell
it. You know
that
was stupid, right?
What?
Showing up at that train depot. Taking on their leader alone. Repeat after me, Bruce. I am not invincible, and painkillers do not solve the problem. You weren't gonna take them down on your own.
It's not that bad. I've been through worse.
Funny. Any worse, and you'd be sent home in a body bag. I don't think you're getting very far with a shoulder like this.
Oh, great.
You can stay here until morning. Feel like I owe you anyway. That's twice now. You just keep adding things to my list, don't you?
Selena.
I told you I don't like owing people. Probably best to lie low for now anyway. I don't want the children of Arkham finding this place. I had it handled, you know. With their leader. I had a plan. Really didn't need you swooping in and messing it up.
I was there tracking the children of Arkham. I had no idea you'd be there.
Must have been quite the surprise.
Yeah, it was.
That was gonna be my ticket out of here. One last job to get the goons off my back. So much for that. Thanks again, Bats.
I'm sorry I messed things up for you back there.
I know. I'm used to it anyway. There's no such thing as a fresh start. Oh, look who's back.
Hey, little one.
I don't think she likes you. Okay, she really doesn't like you.
I'm not sure I care much for her either.
Way to win her over. Cut it out. This really hasn't been your week, has it?
You think? I lost my company, my reputation, and I find out my father was...
Just like everyone else. They've all got something to hide, Bruce. Every last one of them. Even the so-called good guys. There's always something.
You're wrong. There are good people out there, honest people.
Care to introduce me to one? Come on, Bruce.
Me?
Even you have your secrets. Those things you hide from the world and won't let anyone else see.
Are you saying you don't trust me?
I'm saying I probably shouldn't. You're a good man, Bruce. But good men don't lie with thieves. I know what I am. No noble intentions. Just the thrill of breaking what they say can't be broken. Knowing there's no safe I can't crack.
Sure, at least
no
got a fucking
fortress
place.
I can't infiltrate. Proving I can.
That's not all you are. I think that's just what you want people to believe.
You put a lot of faith in someone who doesn't deserve it. I've stolen from corrupt jerks like Hill, but I've taken plenty from good people, too. For what? Some shiny new toys and a crappy apartment on the edge of town? The high is nice, but it wears off. Then you look around and see nothing. So you get back out there. Try and chase that feeling down.
It's not the same, but... I know what you mean. After everything we do, everything we're capable of, coming home just feels...
like a disappointment.
Right.
Yeah. Sometimes. Sometimes. It'd be like that.
This is nice.
Did you mean to say that out loud?
But kissing the forehead anyways. Oh, no, never mind. I mean, might as well make the move again. I did it last time. Let's go. You're gonna do it? Oh, okay. I guess that happens. Yeah. Let's keep going. Now this time it happens. Oh, damn. Why are you gonna touch him?
I'll make it up to you.
Oh, no.
Do I have to do all the work myself? Or are you gonna undo this for me?
Yeah. Do it for yourself. It's like, no.
I think I'd rather watch you.
Yeah. Whoa. I'm injured. Why I gotta get up through all this? The cat. And the beast just stops.
Something while you're at it.
Bitch.
I think there might be bagels in the fridge. Would definitely check expiration dates on anything before you think about putting it in your mouth.
Whoa. TMI. She didn't even try to heal her shoulders. Did you do the shoulder healer technique? Oh shit. Is this the morning? Let's get her a bagel first. She need bagel. Oh, I guess I can't get it. Damn, this is so important right now. Why guys staring at the TV? God damn.
Bruce?
Morning, Alfred.
Oh, thank goodness. I was worried.
Ugh.
I hadn't heard from you. I didn't know what happened if you were...
I am an adult, Alfred. You don't have to keep tabs on me 24/7.
Well, when your job involves fighting masked villains at 2 a.m, then yes, I think I do. I always fear the day you don't come home, Bruce.
I know, Al.
Where are you, anyway?
I stayed at Selena's last night.
Oh. Well, that certainly explains it.
I really like her.
I'm sorry, are you smiling?
No. You can't tell if I'm smiling.
I know you, sir. While you're there, this might be a good opportunity to learn more about Miss Kyle. After all, we really don't know anything about her. See what you can find lying around. If she's trustworthy, you may not have another chance.
I see, yes.
Yeah, that's a smart idea. I'll see what I can find.
At the very least, you can find that grapple gun of yours.
Right. That might be harder than you'd think. She doesn't share your love of organization.
Yes, well, I'll see you back at home, Bruce.
That means I gotta look around shit now? Great. I mean, I do need to get
Scarlet
the bagels.
Scarlet Pimpernel, much ado about nothing. Petrarca. Didn't take her for a romantic. What's this one? Oh, the Gita Govinda. That's... academic. These strong magnets on these things. Very lightweight, though. They could use something like this.
I say pick up. I'll put it back. Do I need that? The game just freeze? What the hell?
She can afford to eat anywhere, and she still chooses Chinese takeout. That isn't even the good place.
Oh, there's the bat. Okay, well, let's get the food first.
Vacation spots are just marks on her burglary checklist.
Yeah. Oh, there it is. I need the bagels first.
It looks all right to me. Nothing growing, at least. At least she's got the essentials.
Oh, I didn't get the bat. We took the gun thingy. God damn it.
Harvey.
Oh, shit.
Hey, I brought breakfast. Can I come in?
I don't know if that's such a good idea.
Just for a minute. I really need to talk to you.
Yeah, fucking high note.
If you want me to go, I'll go. But I have to get this out.
Bruh.
Bruce? What?
Seriously?
What are you doing here?
Have a seat, Harvey.
No! I don't need to sit down.
I spent the night here. That's it.
I can't believe this!
Calm down.
Don't touch me! I thought I would come here and...
I don't know if that's on purpose or if I messed up because of that.
I should have known that you would do this to me! Not if it was real anyway. God, how could you ever think it was?
Harvey, I'm sorry.
For what? We have nothing to be sorry for. I don't answer to him, and neither do you.
There you go.
He will not be able to protect you.
And I don't need him to. Just... get out of here, Harvey.
What happens when the children of Arkham come for him? You think you won't get caught in the crossfire? You can't stop them! He can't.
I may go down for what my father did, but I won't take her down with me. She'll be fine.
Ah, funny. Thinking you have a choice. Thinking you can save the people around you. Thinking you could do what Harvey couldn't!
Uh-oh.
I'm sorry.
What the hell is going on with you?
Up until now, Harvey has been weak. He's been afraid.
Oh my God.
This is the monster they all know that you are. Embrace it. No. Oh God, this is what you wanted to see, isn't it, huh? The freak!
Harvey.
Oh shit. Yeah.
Right now, you've got 2 seconds.
Or what? Harvey won't be pushed around anymore. No, he's gonna make them pay. Everyone who thought they could hurt him and get away with it. Starting with you. Both of you!
You're gonna pick that up.
How am I?
Let's go.
All right, fine. You wanna fight? Let's go.
Good!
Jesus, destroy his place.
Of course, gotta be fair about this. Can't play favorites. They both deserve it, one way or another.
How about we flip for it?
No. This isn't funny.
No, it really isn't. Selina, looks like you're first. Always getting in the middle of things.
Stay the hell away from me.
The call's already been made.
Harvey.
Bruce.
God damn.
No,
don't want to hurt you. This isn't...
They turned their backs on you!
Harvey, put the knife down!
Selena!
He's gonna hurt someone. You know we can take him out. Have you lost your mind?
No.
Yeah, wear him down.
Harvey! You need to calm down.
What are you doing?
No going back now.
Come on, Harvey, that's enough.
Pin him down.
Please, not with him. But I can't. Oh God, I can't listen to him.
You're not alone. We're right here.
Okay? I am. My fault.
Harvey, don't.
Bruce, I don't think we can help him. Not on our own.
It's just me.
He's my friend, Selena. I'm not going to abandon him.
He needs professional help. Help you can't give him.
It's okay, Bruce. I'll go. I don't deserve your help. Go off with your tail between your legs. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Harvey!
So much for this place. I'm not gonna stick around and wait for him to come back. Thought it would be a while before I had to move again.
You don't need to be afraid of Harvey. You can handle him.
Yeah, because I really want to stay here wondering when he'll show up. If he'll be armed, if I'll be ready. No thanks. Yeah, that means you too. We won't go far. Don't worry.
Selena, I think you should get out of Gotham. It's not just Harvey. The children of Arkham are after you. It's not safe right now.
Yeah. Maybe you're right.
Because they're in my place? No, I should bring the people there.
Great.
What was that about?
I'm supposed to announce my resignation at a press event today. Somehow try to appear happy that Oswald Cobblepot is taking my job.
Sounds like an opportunity.
How do you mean?
They screwed you out of your own company. You have all this information that could bring them down, and they're handing you a live mic. So use it. Don't be their puppet.
No, I need to keep my composure, bide my time. If I start spilling secrets, I'll just look desperate.
I guess you're the businessman. You better get going. Guess it's gonna be a while.
Yeah. You stay safe, all right?
Same to you.
I'm sorry about all this, Bruce. We've prepared a brief damage control statement to make this easier. After I introduce you, all you'll have to do is read what's on the teleprompter.
And then I can take it from there. Got my little coronation speech just waiting.
And please, Bruce, try to be on your best behavior.
The very best. Wouldn't want to bring any more shame to the Wayne family name. Now, would we?
Fuck you.
I know it's unfair to ask this of you, but please. Right now, your reputation, your entire legacy, depends on your cooperation. Get through today, and I can help you. I can convince the board to bring you back. It might not be CEO, but it will be something. A step to regaining what you're being forced to give up.
I haven't had a say in any of this, and you expect me to cooperate? I won't do it.
Exactly.
This is about more than just your ego, Bruce. It's in everyone's best interest for you to gracefully step down.
Bruce, like everyone else's, what's your opinion of the Shiner? Regina wanted me to cover it up with makeup. She doesn't think it looks very dignified. But here I think it's a fine display of what the moral high ground looks like.
Mr. Cobblepot.
See, that's exactly
all in good fun, honestly. A thrown punch is just water under the bridge. Right, Bruce? Boys are just being boys and all of that. No hurt feelings, I'm sure.
It's not the black eye that makes you undignified, Oz.
Hey.
Will you two please stop this? You're both professionals. It's time. Bruce, I'm going to introduce you, and then you're on. Please, stick to the teleprompter.
Now I can't read it.
Good morning, like, no, everyone.
Fuck that.
And thank you for being here. Wayne Enterprises has always taken its role in the community very seriously.
Isn't it funny? And we've all how everything I said to you in the park has come true. Technology. Me? Taking everything as yours. And that's not even a punchline. No, dear. Not even close. No one's gonna follow you around and take pictures now. It'd almost be sad if you were so bloody handsome.
I know who you really are, Oz. And I'm gonna expose you.
Oh, knowing and proving are two very different things, Bruce. This is just a first step towards making things right. Soon enough, it'll be Cobblepot Industries, Cobblepot Medical, and Cobblepot Tech on tops of buildings, and you, Waynes, will be what you should have been all along. A forgotten footnote. Cobblepot will come to mean the future of Gotham. And Wayne will be a story.
Oh my goddamn body.
That is not going to happen.
Oh, don't be a sore loser, Bruce. It doesn't look nice on you. Oh, I forgot to mention, I did some digging, and you know how old Hill admitted he had your mom and dad killed? I found out why he did it. Oh, yeah, and I'll tell you the story, but only if you say, pretty please.
Fine, tell me.
It's quite the page, Turner. I'm sure you're just dying to hear it.
I know you're lying, Oswald. You don't know anything.
I wouldn't lie about this, I promise. Story's too good for that. Boss out yourself.
And now, Bruce Wayne would like to say a few words.
Remember, enjoy yourself, Bruce. After all, you never know how much time you really have left.
What a fucking dick. I'm gonna expose his ass. Motherfucker. Ladies and gentlemen, in light of... This is involuntarily.
I'm stepping down from my position as CEO of Wayne Enterprises. But I am not doing so voluntarily. The board of Wayne Enterprises has voted me out at a meeting I was not invited to attend. I know what my father did. I know how much he hurt you. But I am nothing like him. His actions are his own.
Stop trying to save face.
Yeah, I worry about the future.
I worry for the future of Wayne Enterprises. The decisions made in the next few days will be critical in shaping what that future will be.
Careful, Bruce.
Mr. Wayne, are you having trouble reading the teleprompter?
My so-called replacement, Oswald Cobblepot, is a criminal, not a businessman. His entire history has been faked.
Very funny,
oh my
Bruce.
Oh, God.
No joke, between friends. Security.
Step back, Mr. Wayne.
That was quite a show you put on, Bruce.
I don't give a fuck. Fuck him.
My apologies. Folks, please forgive me, Mr. Wayne. Everyone, I for one completely understand his behavior today.
Nice statement. He has worked the press seemed to eat it up. I rather enjoyed it myself.
I did what I felt was right.
Yeah, well, someone has to. I just didn't think it'd be you.
It's not an easy thing, seeing something you've
dropped your pen.
That's not...
Your very self being taken over.
Wait, what was that? Oh, shit.
I'm sure some of you feel that? That's the drug taking hold of you. Now it stands. Don't fight it.
You. A testament. You're with the children of Arkham.
No. I am the children of Arkham.
Oh, shit.
I think it's time you knew my real name.
I am Lady Arkham.
And you already know the Penguin. Look at him up there, taking everything that should belong to you. Mocking you, slug, insignificant bastard. He thinks he can get away with it. Because none of them know who he really is.
Oh,
they wouldn't believe you if you told them.
New some bullshit.
And if we could just get one more round of applause for our friend, the man of the hour, Bruce Wayne! Ouch! Someone's a little touchy, it seems.
It would be so easy to get rid of him. Who else will deliver justice?
Oh, shit. The Best of Us. N.W.O.